This is London. You will now hear a statement by the Prime Minister.
I am speaking to you from the Cabinet Room at 10 Downing Street. This morning, the British ambassador in Berlin handed the German government a final note. I have to tell you now. This country is at war with Germany.
My father asked me if I was truly ready to go to war. He told me that the good soldier kills without thinking of his enemy as a human being. In the moment he sees him as a fellow man, he's no longer a good soldier. And I was a good soldier. God help me. Each of us lie the seeds of an undefined greatness. We are the fathers of our own future. That future must be chosen, nurtured, guided. It must be driven with conviction. Lest our lesser natures let it stray into shadow. using weapons we had never dreamed of. But death is death, no matter where you are. And suffering is the same in every language. Technology moved faster than you could think how to use it. Yours, theirs, it didn't matter. This war would prove that from ocean bed to mountaintop, the greatest killing machine is man.
Attention, ils arrivent.
About the soldiers on the front. This time, the crosshairs found the workers on the assembly line. They found the commuters on the train, and they found the children in the schools.
Wir nähern uns jetzt den Bombern. Haltet euch bereit. Gelb 7.
Information bleiben.
Airmen, infantry, volunteers, conscripts, them and us. It didn't matter where the danger came from. The threat of death unified everyone. Victory meant staying alive. man's unworthiest creation. What led it back to us? Does a hidden hand guide it? Birthing us in violence and blood? Ending us in fear? Alone?
Billy Bridger?
Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. You try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger.
I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money.
Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you, then?
Started all them jobs on your own.
Oh, yeah.
I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're going to fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's got to be better than being in there.
I'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside?
Seaside.
Teams of two, move.
I'm sick. I'm chugging me guts up over here.
Oh.
And you're just strolling off.
Oh, Bridge, you're livening yourself up. Come on. There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there, and I'm treating you to a cornet.
Will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
Pick it up, Bridger.
truck exploded on you?
Yeah. I modified them a bit and all.
Don't make me come over there and get you, son. Now, come on! You two, you know what to do!
Careful with this one, mate.
So what happens if they spot us?
Well, everyone will probably start shouting. That's what usually happens. Up and on that.
Incoming.
Them the planes were meant to blow up?
Yeah, that's them all right.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh yeah, I've come here all the time. I've got the pictures a little sometimes. Shift yourself, come on!
So that's a no then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen, this drop requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
get on them binoculars and tell me what you see.
Got some Jerry's over here. See some barrels over there.
Yeah, I don't want to get too near them if things get interesting.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm.
Yeah, probably a radio too. That's going to be best to watch out for both, because we don't need more enemies showing up.
Maybe an airstrip off in the distance.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside. Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
The safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate, don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just gonna piss off and leave me, eh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me, carefully. I'm gonna put my bombs on those planes over there, and you are gonna put yours on them now.
Yeah, right,
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Easy, easy! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Fuck this for a game of soldiers. You horrible bastard, Mason.
Thank you. guys! to find a way in.
Das war eine Niete. Scheiße! Doch wohl nicht irre. Hier ist einer! Die sind in der Bank.
Thank you.
what we're looking for. It's just not gonna believe the blast from this beauty. It's time to get out of here.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off.
What about yours?
Mine are gonna go up any second. Watch this.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridget.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Here we are. Up Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
no,
it?
You can't. What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Do ya? Folks, let's see what you've got. Yes!
Well, that went better than expected.
Got him!
All righty. Now what?
Fetch it, Jerry. It's a good boy.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, that was incredible.
Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, isn't ya?
Yeah, because of you, you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at till you come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me! You took the fucking deal. You want to start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Wer seid ihr?
Verfluchte Scheiße!
This next one on your own, all right? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. We'll get it done, no bother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen. Take this. This goes bang on everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
On my own then. Three places to go. Need to knock out all the supplies here. Might have what old Mason needs in there. Those are the radar stations that need to be disabled.
Bevor ich hierher kam. Schon komisch, was? Du erwartest deinen stinkenden Hüpfenraben? Du stehst auf einer Matratze.